these movements, by swinging your arms and swinging your waist, you loosen each limb and stretch them out so that your tendons and muscles become strong and long. And this one, he kicks himself on the forehead, but it's important that you kick at the forehead and not over your head, so that you simply stretch but retract your leg at the same time. It's essential that if you want to be good at Piguashen, you must train these basic conditionings. Now he's demonstrating to us one of the main routines of Piguashen itself. And here you'll see all the ideas and basic conditioning applied together.